Master Pig, our hero has been sent to court. Alexander Wolf is the vicious predator, not our favorite perfect pig, Master Pig. It's just a miscarriage of mischievous havoc. Why does Master Pig? Alexander has to be behind bars, and if he wants a cake, I'll give him one. I can't believe that he has to go to trial. Today, we accuse the wolf and defend our client, Master Pig. We are devastated that Master Pig has to go. We will not let this happen.
My first reason for defending Master Pig is because pigs are friendly and lovely species. Who in the world has heard of a rude pig? Pigs never fear of harm even when they get hurt. Pigs are always trustworthy and responsible.
My final defense of our client Master Pig is to accuse his behavior. As at the time he was seriously distressed, in fact, he only discovered that his two poor brothers had died. The wolf viciously ate the two pigs. Master Pig was so sad that he wanted revenge. By the way, he didn't hurt Alexander Wolf. He was only trying to protect himself. Only a fool would think that he was trying to kill him.
To conclude, Master Pig is innocent. Fact. Only a fool would even consider that he set out to harm another creature. Master Pig wants justice for the tragic death of his two small little brothers. Master Pig deserves to see the criminal locked up behind bars. Master Pig and indeed the whole of Happy Ever After need to feel safe, and they have to be secure in their own houses, despite what they are made of. Master Pig is innocent. It is Alexander who is guilty. Surely you can see that.